This is something that was sent over from JPL. Give you an idea of the size of the wheel. Now I have to ask, just as an aside, anybody here into ham radio? No, okay, you never know. Well, JPL thought it would be real cute to put JPL in Morse code on the wheel, so it's gonna be rolling along the surface saying JPL, JPL. So, you know, after all the work they've put in, gotta do something like that. But it is very difficult to do, but the science payoff is so important. You find out, you know, more about the environment on Mars. You know, it's important for if we ever want to send people there. Are there places on Mars that could support life? That's going to be looking at habitability. There's just so many neat things that can be done on Mars. And so this is, you know, if it was hard, it wouldn't be worth doing. It's going to be difficult, but it's time to take it to the next level, and that's what this rover is going to do.
Not that we know of, but we sure love to make movies about them.
Insulation.
Yeah, I mean,
Kaboom up there.
Oh, that's great.